A short walk away from Maezora Station in Japan, there's an excellent Italian restaurant called Ristorante Thomas. This restaurant in Hatsukaichi first opened in 2006 and is well known for using tasty local ingredients. For lunch, they offered a choice of three different main courses.
I ordered the A set.
I expected my starter to arrive on a plate, but instead, it came beautifully presented on a giant log. It looked amazing, and a waiter provided a clear explanation of each item. To go with it, I ordered a ginger ale, which was very fizzy.
It's like a water droplet trapped in there.
All of the dishes served at Ristorante Thomas are prepared in a way that provides the best flavors. It didn't take long to discover my favorite dough.
Very good.
And it's crunchy.
I really like the crunch fried shrimp because it was crunchy, and also I haven't eaten seafood in a long time.
Our main course arrived next. We shared three different types of pizza, both seafood covered and with meat toppings. Each one looked delicious. We also tried a plate of pasta with three different sauces, including a very tasty carbonara one. I couldn't decide whether to finish all my pasta first or to keep swapping between it and the pizza. I liked that the pizza had a thin crust and each of the toppings was really flavorful. The pizza covered with Italian ham was my favorite. When our dessert arrived, I was in for yet another surprise. Our dishes were delivered on a decorated glass plate. On closer inspection, I realized that the kitchen had drawn chocolate pictures of everyone sitting at our table. The likeness was amazing. I recognized everyone on the plate and was happy they gave my face a really big smile. I chose a tiramisu as my dessert. This came decorated with slices of juicy pear. The creamy texture was the perfect end to a delicious lunch.
It's really, really good.
I recommend Ristorante Thomas to anyone looking for a very tasty Italian meal. If you like this video, please subscribe down below.